one spot. So these are the operating rules that Bruce has written down. So what he's gonna do, and he's having these signs made up now, by the sign shop.
Town council already approved this, Bob?
Yeah.
These three pages, we asked you to come up with some sort of signage and oversight and this kind of thing. That's more of an administrative directive than to say that the council's passed the specifics of these? I mean, what's the, Peter?
We asked the town to come up administratively with the rules, and we gave them authorization.
Right, so is that the same thing as saying these things have been passed by the council? Because I haven't seen them.
No, they're not.
No, we said that they were passed by the council. We said we gave Bruce the authority to enforce it, and set these up himself.
Well, I mean, at the Harbor Commission meeting, Bob was saying that we passed these things. Is that what you're referring to, is this? You said that the signs and hiring a person, all that, the council passed these?
The council put it forward to Bruce.
Yeah, you said the council is.
Well, the council agreed to pass it on to Bruce and had it done. All of these items were mentioned here.
Well, just a point then, Bruce or Peter, do we need to now vote and to accept and pass these? Or is this just an administrative?
It's really under the jurisdiction of Harbor. They asked the council for input on this, so Harbor.
Actually, it's the other way. The council asked.
No, but Harbor already took a ruling on this, is what I understand. As long as they took a ruling on it within their jurisdiction, the council can always weigh in. If you want to overrule them, or you want to embellish, or if you want to reinforce.
But if they were advised. If they were advised that the council passed what they were reviewing, that's different than saying that, is it or isn't it? I'm asking.
I don't know what they were told, I wasn't there, so.
But if they were told that the council passed this.
We don't know what they were.